A rabbit limped up to me and said, "Someone's just cut off my foot." "That's lucky," I replied.